And there we go. The camera a little bit, and there we go. It's been a long time since I've done this, but it is what it is. We have a lot more dungeons to go, so here we go. And sorry for the recording overload, but OBS is acting too strange, so I might switch to Streamlabs OBS. Because of this, and if the situation goes wrong, then what recording application should I use? But, well, here we are again. Let's clear this dungeon already. Hey guys, this is Ken Alexis here, and welcome back to the road to the Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. We're continuing with The Legend of Zelda for the Nintendo Entertainment System. Last time we completed, if I remember correctly, where is the... We completed the move. The boss was the dungeon. I think. Yeah, it was in the dungeon. So we're going to dungeon 3, the Manji. So, and also I'm trying to speak lower. If my voice is lower, it's because my grandparents are sleeping right now. So I don't want to scream if I die, because that would certainly wake them up like before. So without further ado, let's get started. So here we are in level 3, the Manji. If I recall correctly, there has to be, yes, the key. And since we got the white sword, there we go. And a Rupies from the IOE myself. Now we can advance further. And we are riding with the dark. Stop it! Careful. Okay, I'm losing life, so time for potion. I don't want to die. Also, there's a dungeon I am that I have to acquire while I grab the compass. Oh my god. There we go. Now we got 4 keys, so ow. And I'm not dying here. I'm not keeping dying. I can rewind if I remember correctly. Let's see, hotkeys. Shift R. Not using this hook for this. I'm not dying for that. Oh, okay. I give up. I cannot defeat these dark notes. Back to 3 hearts. Unfortunate. Thank you. Not dying. This is as fast as it can and do the other stuff. These guys hurt so pretty bad, and why was my mom? How did he know? Is just me or the dark nuts are so smart? That gives me an idea. I should put some safe things. Thank you. So I cannot go down there until all the stars. Let me rewind all this and make it safe state. I hit it. The dungeon item, the rest. Oh, this will be useful. Let's go up and see what awaits us. Oh no, not those, not those. Thank you. I did. I'm not dying. Hit me. Ah, oh, he cornered me. Yes. I got the magical shield. Oh, and fireball. Oh my god. Oh my Oh my god, oh my. Alright, I already know my way to the boss. But first, I need my heart, 2 hearts back. Stop it. There we go, we've done our heart container, more bombs, and for our own trouble, we've done our piece of the triangle. How cool. Alright, so there's some more things to do before I end this video. Buy a mission again. But my objective here is to get all the remaining heart containers. So unfortunate that I didn't get them. The matter. No, that end. close. Not close enough. I'm taking the heart container, thank you. So close, but not close enough. Okay, you got it. Oh, I already got it. Alright, now that I have almost everything. Doesn't matter. Not continue. This might take a long time. Bless me. Where's the war map? Oh, there it is. Oh, there's level 4. Oh, there's a location of the... Yeah. No? Thank you. at last I'm going to get the item that I need. Stop it. Alright. Oh my god, not again. With that we acquired the blue ring. And we'll reduce the damage by half. Come on. Miss. Right, 19% of progress. Now let's go to location level 4 and save state. Come on. I'm receiving damage from Jew Octonaut. Stop it. Right, we're arriving right here. But first, if this ever stops, there we go. So, yeah, that's going to be it for this video. Let me close this because, I'm tired and need to get stuff working. So, if you like what you saw, this is good. So please make sure to leave a like button for me. It helps me a lot. Also, do not forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and more importantly, click on my email so you will get notified on the next video. Next time, we go to level 4, which is titled The Snake. So, until the next video of The Legend of Zelda, I'll see you guys next time. Yellow up, dangerous.